See, for me, it was never about the money. I never got into music because I thought that I could make $1 million from doing it. I love the craft. I love the process of making music. And I wanted the freedom that came with that. Not just the creative freedom, but the freedom of being able to wake up every day and set my own schedule. The freedom of not having a boss that can fire me. The freedom of being able to set my own ceiling as far as how much money I can make from it. That type of freedom.